press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash.
Hi guys, the Republic Day holiday is right here and we are sure you've made some plans. If any of your plans include Republic Binge, here are some interesting patriotic films you can watch on the streaming platform. On Amazon Prime Video, Newton. Newton was the breakthrough performance of Pankaj Tripathi and Rajkumar Rao. It talked about voting and voting rights. Newton has a gripping script and will be a revolution to Indian citizens, including those who take voting rights for granted. It's a rare film talking about the fundamental right set in the Constitution. Sui Dhaga. After Badlapur, Varun Dhawan starred Sui Dhaga talked about Indian entrepreneur. Very few films mix entrepreneurship and patriotism. Sui Dhaga does that successfully. Anushka Sharma de-glams herself in this film set in the second tier India. Sui Dhaga won the hearts of every Indian, entrepreneur or not. Razi. Alia Bhatt has given us some incredible performances. Razi, where she portrays a real-life character, is one of those. Razi is a gripping story of a female spy in the 70s. A film that increases our respect for the Indian armed forces as well as bold Indian citizens. Goat. Very few films talk about how important Second World War was for Indian independence. Goat, starring Akshay Kumar and an eclectic cast, does just that. This is one of the few sports-based films with a patriotic tinge to it. Chak De India. Finally, the film that started it all. It's not just one of the most patriotic films, it's also a complete entertainer. This cult favorite sports-based film starring Shah Rukh Khan as an aging coach is a must-watch. On Hotstar, Badshah. A little bit of treasure never hurt anyone. This Ajay Devgan, Imran Hashmi starrer adds the treasure hunt aspect to the Indian freedom struggle. A complete masala wash to round off your binging for Republic Day. Naam Shabana. Baby spin-off starring Tapsee Pannu is her breakthrough role. Naam Shabana is a gripping spy fest set in a modern India, where terror is just another crime. Zameen. Several patriotic films have come out of Bollywood, but this Rohit Shetty-directed film starring Ajay Devgan was one of the first patriotic films in the post-90s era. Zameen has a sequence that became viral on social network, even before we had influencers and such other jobs. On Z5, Paltan. Paltan is a 2018 war film based on Nathula and Chola clashes. The film has a huge star cast including Jackie Shroff, Arjun Rampal, Harshvardhan Rane, Isha Gupta and others. The film is an ode to the armed forces and what they do to ensure peace. Parmanu, one of the several films about historic events in the Indian history. Parmanu, the story of Pokhran, is based on the Pokhran nuclear test. Parmanu stars John Abraham, Dinah Pente, Bowman Irani and others. That's our Republic Day binge list for you. Do you think we've missed any? Do let us know in the comments section below. Till then, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to thedigitalhash.com.